Right, if you're into your Chod rigs, captive stiff rig filament, 20 and 25 pounds. Now, it's virtually invisible in water. In fact, I'm sure it is, but smaller part of it. Now, what we've got with this is it retains, you create your curve, like a banana shaped curve, if you like, with your rig. I've caught fish on this. You take the hook out of the fish, boing, it's retained its curve. It's that good this gear is. So nice and strong, virtually invisible, retains its curve, ticks every box as far as I'm concerned.